Bacteria cannot be seen with the naked eyes, but these can be seen with the help of a microscope. If you have to carry a sample from your home to your biology laboratory to demonstrate the presence of microbes under a microscope, which sample would you carry and why? Student, here is an interesting question. Now, we know bacteria, they are very smaller in size. Through our naked eyes, we are not able to see them. We need a microscope. Now, if we have to carry the microbes from our home to the college and look at them under the microscope, what sample would we carry? Now, this is the question. Now, microbes are found in almost every place. In our day-to-day life, there are so many things contains microbes in it. Like in the kitchen, the curd which is used, it is made from the microbes. Many of the food items like cheese, all these things are formed due to the action of microbes on it. Now, curd can be used as a sample for the study of microbes. Now, curd contains a numerous lactic acid bacteria. They are also called as lactic acid bacteria or lactobacillus. Now, these bacteria produces acids that coagulates and digest the milk proteins. A small drop of curd contains millions of bacteria which can be easily observed under the microscope. Now, in the curd, so here there is a curd. Now, curd contains many bacteria in it. The bacillus shaped bacteria, which is called as lactic acid bacteria or lactobacillus. Now, these bacteria, which is initially present in the milk, they convert the milk into the curd. That is, the bacteria produces acid that coagulates and digests the milk protein. So, that is how the curd is formed. Now, if you take a small sample of curd and then stain it, we could see hundreds and thousands of bacteria in it. So, if we have to carry something from home to the school or college to check for the presence of microbes in it, the easy available material would be the curd.